This work will probably take about 4 to 6 weeks. Our Canada maintenance crew will be directing traffic and flagging for the first week to 10 days or so until we get temporary traffic signals installed. And then we'll change the signage and all. People need to understand that in the work zone, traffic will be stopped by these temporary signals 24/7, even when the crews are not there working.